reminder, I remember one of the quotations of my dear Ustaz, teacher, Mullah Fadhl Rahim, Rahimahullah, may Allah bless his soul. He would say that, you know, a lot of Muslims are concerned about what is happening across the world, and we should be concerned about them. But the change that you can make is what you have in possession of yourself, which means that your own body, your own life, you're in possession of that. So you can make change with what you can do in your life. That's definite. And trying to make a massive change in the world, which you don't have much sort of control over, is something that, yes, you try and make an effort now and again, and you make dua, but you really leave it to Allah Azza wa Jal. The greater part of Allah's qadr and what is going to happen is going to happen anyway. So he would say often that whatever is going to happen is going to happen anyway, but what you can do to change your own life, you should not neglect that. And many of, you know, often he used to say that people are talking a lot about the world consequence, about politics, and which is important to know what's going on and to have concern for them. But he would say that they neglect themselves because they're not changing what they can actually change, which is their own lives and their own, you know, areas of concern which they have influence over. So let that be a reminder to everyone. Jazakumullah khair. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.